Right, so I just want to show a few of the grocery items that we picked up. Went to a few different stores here. Let's start on this side. We got my favorite, and Inga's favorite actually as well, the Beyond Meat Jerky hot and spicy flavor. Absolutely the best. Not hating on the teriyaki or original, but hot and spicy is the business. We got the soy curls, Butler soy curls. These were from a natural grocer. Usually we find these at Whole Foods, but we can't find them at the Whole Foods here in Des Moines. So we go over to Natural Grocer. They're $4.99 over there. A pretty versatile item. You can do all kinds of stuff, stir fries, fajitas, just lots of different stuff with those. Also from Natural Grocers, we got some hold barley and a bag of nutritional yeast. That's the cheapest place for us to get that stuff because it's somewhat in bulk. This item we picked up at Walmart on clearance for 25 cents. It's some soup. I think it's a Croatian soup, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure. If anybody knows what type of soup this is, put it in the comments. Grabbed a few Granny Smith apples. It's the time of year where those are on sale, and Inga likes them, so we grabbed a few. Got a big bag of corn tortillas, some almond milk there. These Merglin organic crushed tomatoes with basil. I ended up finding these at the dollar store actually, $1.25 per can. I actually bought three cans, but I just used one in a batch of soup that I'm making. So super handy, super cheap over there as well. Shout out to Maisha Underwood. I think it was her channel that I actually saw that you can get those over at the dollar store. Got this spiced chickpea with spinach and quinoa. Well, yes, soup. Got that for a dollar over at Hy-Vee. It was a pretty good deal. Inga has been on a crazed yogurt kick lately, so she's eating these So Delicious pairings. She got a salted caramel cluster and a key lime pie. A few soups. The Upton Naturals were on sale over at Whole Foods. I think we paid like $2.60 or something like that for these, which is pretty good. I got the Italian wedding. Inga got the chicken noodle. Then also we found this vegan mushroom bisque from Amy's, which I've never had, but sounded really good, so I grabbed it. And Inga got her favorite alphabet soup as well. And we got a thing of celery because we needed some celery. Now back here, we got a couple things of stuffing. This one on the left, the Olivia's, we bought at Whole Foods. It was $8, believe it or not, $8 for that stuffing. So hopefully it's really good, we'll find out. We were having trouble finding stuffing for whatever reason. I guess it just wasn't late enough in the month, even though it's, you know, Thanksgiving time just about. Then we ended up finding this cornbread stuffing over at Walmart. So this bag here was $2.50, so quite a price difference. But either way, got lots of stuffing for Thanksgiving coming up here. Now over at Hy-Vee, they had this crazy sale on frozen vegetables. They were like 77 cents per bag or whatever. And we took full advantage. We went to several Hy-Vees because they limit you to three. So we went to a few different Hy-Vees to grab as much as we can. We got three bags of corn there, a couple bags of the cauliflower florets, a couple bags of the stir-fry vegetables. We got a Brussels sprout back there, a few bags of broccoli florets, two bags of sugar snap peas. We actually had a third bag, but I used that in dinner last night. And oh, one more. We got a mixed vegetable there as well. And then here's an Asian vegetable mix also. So great deals on all that stuff. All right, and then last but not least, I found this over at Walmart. This is Coconut Secret spicy coconut aminos here on clearance for 50 cents. So I grabbed two jars of it. Now it is spicy, not just regular flavor. It has a scorpion pepper in it. Can't say I've ever had scorpion pepper, so I don't know how spicy this is actually gonna be. We'll find out. I figured it would be good for making sauces and marinades and stuff like that. We'll find out.